The Battle of Magred.
After the last 2 years with Dimitri, I thought we'd seen every battlefield there is to see in Fargus. But Magred Way, huh? This one's new.
A little foggy, don't you think? I might even hazard to call it a lot foggy. You've never fought in conditions like these, so you do well to keep what wits you have about you. If you're not careful in this fog, you could find yourself walking straight off a cliff. Horrible way to go, if you ask me.
Come on, you're not my mom. I can handle myself.
Wow, look who woke up on the confidence side of the bed. If that's how you feel, maybe you don't even need my help anymore.
Come on, it was a joke. Don't be so sensitive. You know I appreciate you.
Fine. But in case you forgot, if you die, I go with you. Our fates are intertwined. So no doing anything too reckless out there. You understand? Now come on, let's go.
Defeat Lonato. Oh, we got a torch here. Oh, Dorothy is here! So there's flying routes here too. Well, I guess I'll be deploying Petra then.
No telling where our enemies might be lurking in this fog. Be at the ready for potential ambushes.
In any case, we lack the luxury of waiting for it to clear. Lonato must be found and put to the sword as soon as possible. We will begin by advancing our front line. All forces, prepare to march.
I actually did play Ash, but oh, I don't want to play Ash against Lion anyway. Those beans, I don't remember seeing those beans before. Is that something that's specific to Spez?
Too easy. Press our advantage.
Let me at him.
Oh, I did deploy Ash. What? Oh no! Jeez, I'm dying like crazy. Miklon?
Looks like I'm late. Guess I'll get working on my orders.
Miklon? From House Gautier? What is he doing here?
So, my brother's joining us. Looks like His Majesty really pulled out all the stops.
I'll stop the enemy dead in their tracks. You all use your brains and figure out how to win this thing. Someone must be giving this mercenary their orders. We are going to fight. Miklon can handle things on his own.
Isn't Bioth that's going to destroy Miklon?
I didn't expect they'd have reinforcements, but it doesn't change much. We know what we have to do. Now all that's left is to do it.
Are you seriously going to sit back and let someone else handle the Ashen Demon for you?
Thank you.
folks are tougher than I thought.
Strike in unison!
Yes, I will be joining you.
Yeah. Alois? Alois is here. What?
I may be new to Gerald's band, but my only hope is that I don't get you all killed. That funeral would truly be a great.
Oh my god, Alois! This way. This'd be annoying. It's actually kind of funny because I totally called the idea of Alois end up joining Jeralt's mercenaries. Hey, Jeralt.
It was only a matter of time till they found us. Let's give them a nice, warm welcome.
Wait, did it? He's about as hard as the about as hard as Violet.
Dispel it.
Come here, Annie. That's all I want to do. Dang. Well, where's Dorothea? Oh, there she is.
But he's done so much to ingratiate himself with the Empire. We can't exactly leave our new friend to die, can we?
Not now. Lonato is but one step away.
If we can just try to reason with Dorothea, though, we might be able to settle things peacefully. I had a feeling something like this might happen, so I prepared a technique of my own to guard against their magic.
The might of Adrestia is on our side. Yes, with our combined forces.
Begin.
Excuse me.
see you die for nothing.
I can't say I want that either. All right. Either way.
Hello, Dorothea.
If His Majesty means to shelter those vile church rats, then I shall rebuke him to my final breath. Fling open the gates. I have burned far too many bridges to turn.
Lonato, it's time to settle this.
Step aside, Ash. I have a duty I must uphold.
As do I. The duty of a knight to his king. I'd never betray that.
Central Church's blessing is not.
Oh, they did the whole death thing for him, too.
You're fool of a father, Christoph, for he is soon to join you.
Dang.
Forgive me, Lonato, but I must grasp it all the same. This is the brightest future I can give my people.
Wow.
Considering the conditions.